You are strong because you used to be weak. You found a way to get back up again and again in situations that seemed bleak. You kept moving forward when others started to retreat. Your will to win is impeccable, and that's what makes you so hard to defeat. Your mindset is set to unbreakable in the face of seemingly insurmountable odds. You remain unshakable. They thought they could break you, but they were sadly mistaken. You took your misery and turned it into history and accomplished feats that were not only earth-shaking, they were also record-breaking. Bruce Lee said, "Don't pray for an easy life. Pray for the strength to endure a difficult one." I guess you said your prayers because you stand tall in situations where most would run. The world gets so caught up in measurables like height, weight, speed, IQ test. But the most important measurable of all is the one they can never test. And that's the heart of a champion and the will to win. The passion and desire to fight, fight, and fight to the very end. Just when they expect you to break like a levee, that's when you're at your best. Locked, loaded, and ready. And you tell life, bring it on. Please test me, because they underestimated you and labeled you a loser. But at this very moment, you decided to be a chooser, because you chose to dig deeper than you ever had before. And that's the exact reason why success is now knocking at your door. For so long, you were losing, but you knew you deserved so much more. And that's when your will to win kicked in and helped you ascend to the ceiling from the floor. And now there are no limits to the realms of greatness you will reach. The will to win is something they can never teach. The will to win happens when you make the decision to finally unleash your inner beast to the world.